with a butt metal fitting into the buckle. To release the fluid via proportion of the buckle. Turbulence may occur with a warning. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times, even when the seatbelt sign is off. In the event of emergency, you command to brace. Refer to your safety features card for your brace position. Do not take any carry-on items with you during evacuation and follow the directions of the flight crew. There's a total number of 8 emergencies on board this aircraft. There are 4 window exits located in cabin over the wing, 2 emergency doors that located in the forward, and 2 emergency door exits located in the rear. Please follow the exit near to you along with all the exits to be in mind. You can be right behind you. Should a power loss or emergency occur, floor level lighting will come on automatically and all exits will be indicated by, you guessed it, illuminated exit sign. Now, should the cabin pressure change, full oxygen mask will automatically drop from the panel above you. Remain seated, immediately pull the mask towards you to start the flow. Place that bright yellow mask over your nose and mouth, securing it behind the empty last drop. Pull out the tube and pop the front tube tighten. See if you just saw your own mask prior to assisting others.
Oh dear.
In front of you, you will ensure your seat back is upright in your turn. If your electronic device becomes voice, do not adjust the seat or charter treatment. Call your cabin crew immediately for assistance and always use care when retrieving your carry-on items from the overhead bay to avoid injury to yourself or other guests. Thanks for making this part of your flight today. Back relax and enjoy the flight.
Oh, he's going to do it in French. Oh, yay. That is good. Does anybody speak French? Old style humor.
Woo! Woo! seguridad. Cierre sus manos, brazos, pies y piernas. No.